love science. We have about 250 children from earliest to key stage 3.
Science can help us solve everyday problems. One problem is how to keep food fresh when it travels a long way.
Today we keep food fresh in a refrigerator. But what did we do before refrigerators? Let's find out.
We put food in vinegar.
In salt. Or oil.
Or in sugar. But which works best?
And why does it work?
And what happens if you just leave food out?
Yuck! Yuck! Yuck.
This is what we did. We did take some apples and put them in petri dishes. We took 30 milliliters and we did put salt, oil, vinegar, sugar and plain, and we're going to wait and see which one is the best.
We predict that vinegar will be the best.
Has a pH of 2. I wonder if orange is same. It's number 5.